Challenge accepted. The famous two words from Barney Stinson in the show How I Met Your Mother. Hi, my name is Fong Chua and I'm going to talk about challenges. The thing about challenges is that once it's presented, it's pretty difficult to reject. Take this video for instance. A few months ago, my coach and friend advised me that it was time for me to share some videos online. It would help me enhance the abilities to communicate and connect better, and also allow me to face the camera. What happens is that once I start talking to a camera, my mind goes blank. No matter how much I knew what I was going to say, how I'm going to say it, and knowing that it's my mind playing tricks on me, I would still stutter, I would still lose my thoughts, I would still have my mind go blank. What's weird is that I've spoken on stage, I've coached others to speak on stage, I even sang and danced on stage, knowing for a fact that I will be recorded, and that doesn't affect me. For some reason, it's when it's just the camera and me that my mind goes, mm-mm, not going to happen. I've looked for different techniques, different methods, nothing worked. And eventually I started to just put off the whole advice. However, something happened over this weekend during the mastermind group. The topic of me and my videos came up, and all of a sudden four magical words came up, and that was, Fong, I challenge you to create at least one video a week for the next 3 months. I was speechless. I didn't know what to do. And then what happened next blew me away. Three other members jumped in onto the challenge and said, Fong, if you do it, we'll do it. Well, thank you very much to Chris, Queenie, and Jonathan. This is going to be awesome. What's funny was that it wasn't until the four words, I challenge you to, and then also other people jumping in on the challenge, that it started to resonate with me. The word challenge started to feel like, huh, are you doubting me? Well, I'll show you. Or it started to sound like, huh, a challenge, is it? Well, I'm going to take on that challenge, I'm going to succeed on that challenge, and then I'm going to challenge you to do something so I can see you squirm. Well, here I am. I took on that challenge. Challenge accepted. Am I scared? For sure. Am I nervous? Most definitely. But I'm pretty sure for a fact that there will be more benefits than not. I'm pretty excited to see where this will lead me to, and I'm very excited to see how all the other people's videos will come as well. For a fact, this will allow us to grow. Just look at Barney Stinson. New opportunities come up, new experiences, new stories to share. And in the end, regardless of the results and outcome, you will live, grow, and learn even more. So thank you very much for watching this. I hope you enjoyed this video in what I would now start to call my Make More Mindbites. But before I go, I'm going to ask you all to let me know, hey, what did you accept as a challenge and how did it change your life? I can't wait to hear your stories, and I will talk to you later. Thank you very much, and talk to you soon. See you.